So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 562. So at last, it contains even number 2. So these whole numbers are divisible by 2. 2 times 2 means 4, remainder 1. 1, 6, 16. So 2 times 8 means 16. And 2 times 1 means 2. So now we got here 281, which is a prime number. So it is divisible by 281 itself, and we get here 1. Therefore, 562 is equal to, from this side, it is 2 times 281. So 2 and 281 are the prime factors of 562. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.